Hello YouTube, I am Taylor Baxter, and today I will be reviewing the two albums of the decade. Justin Bieber and One Direction just released two new albums, and they're great. There's been a lot of debate online, and I personally really can't figure out whose album is better.
Please, we all know Justin's is better. Just check whose album's number one on iTunes.
Yeah, that is true, but that really doesn't mean...
I'm gonna tell him how it really is. We don't even need this laptop. I've got all the facts up here.
You can't try to compare these two albums. It's like comparing a beautiful macaroni and bacon dish with... uncooked spaghetti noodles. There is no competition. Justin's album is revolutionary. It's something different, something new that's never been done. He has amazing people on it. Halsey, Nas, Big Sean.
What are you talking about? Bieber should stick to the underwear business because this album was crap.
Okay.
You two, calm down. This is my review.
As I was saying, go by Purpose now if you haven't. It's an amazing album. You won't
move. I'm gonna finish this.
Made in the AM was an amazing album with so many great songs. You can really hear how they banded together and really became a family after Zayn left.
Yes, you know it's gonna be a good album when a member of your own band doesn't even want to be on it. See, Justin would never abandon his fans like that.
Yeah, well, never say never. I'm not even sure if Justin can even tour yet. Isn't he still on parole or something?
You have no clue what you're talking about. Purpose is a revolutionary album full of all kinds of new sounds and great-
You know what? You're right. I'm sure all 14 of those What Do You Mean sound-alikes are really getting people through some tough times.
Oh yeah, because Made in the AM sounds so much different than all their other songs. You know, this album does go One Direction. Guys, chill. It's not too late to say sorry. You both have history. Don't ruin a beautiful friendship arguing over whose favorite album is better, because honestly, we all know who the real winner is here.
Hello,